Did you know that famous football manager Carlo Ancelotti didn't just focus on his career in sports? He also studied hard and got a master's degree. He studied how to use exercise and movement to help people stay healthy at the University of Parma. When he got his degree, he made a funny comment. He said, "I will tell my players to call me doctor from now on."